The circus has left town, and the Blackhawks are finally back home, following a 3-3-1 road trip while Clowns and Elephants occupy the United Center. The Hawks face a Florida team on Tuesday, against whom they've won 7 of the last 8 head-to-head meetings.
Artemi Panarin's going to find himself on the right part of your screen. Watch this. On the backhand, and look at Luongo. Anisimov finds him, and Luongo somehow, Pat, is able to keep that puck out of the back of the net.
Jaromir Jagr tonight goes past Chris Chelios in the game's flight list. Barkov center got it back. Oh, Crawford! A spectacular lunging save with his left pad. The Panthers did everything right, and Crawford still beat him.
A human chia pet now, partner, up here.
Here's a chance for Panic. He's going to get right into the back. And he scores! Richard Panic snaps a long drought and puts the Hawks in front.
Panic scored a goal since October 22nd. A beautiful move. Forehand, backhand, and the reaction.
Put it ahead, Hinostroza got away from one man, centered it, hot pass, jumped away from Hossa, then Forsling is up, right on, and a save by Luongo, fell backward, the whistle is gone, no goal is the indication.
The shot from Forsling, Luongo falls backwards, as you mentioned, Pat, and all of a sudden, just pile driven into the post, Hartman 38 in red.
Now it's back to Ekblad. Ekblad goes across. Here's a free shot. Marchessault, that's blocked. That stung Seabrook. It's loose. They score! Brent Seabrook made the block and sort of took him out of the play. And Jaromir Jagr, the ageless wonder, has tied the game with a power play goal. The clock continues to wind as Hartman came up with it in the corner, dropped it back, long shot. Keith saved by Luongo. Rebound! He might have made a second save as Hossa tried to put it to his forehand. Lost it at center.
Looking for Roosevelt jumping into the play.
Now Crawford, an awkward fall. Here's a steal. And Crawford made the save. Crawford hurt himself with a fall. The puck stolen by Derek McKenzie, and Crawford, without even a goal stick, able to regain his focus and make a very important save to keep the game tied. Panarin looking for Kane. He's going to get the line. Patrick Kane around a check to the backhand. Woof blocker save from Luongo.
Patrick Kane goes right by Jason Demers, and what a stop from Roberto Luongo. Beautiful little move here. Looks like he's going to shoot it. Pulls to the backhand, and that quick release of Patrick Kane on the backhand. Beautiful move.
And Ekblad flipping it ahead. They might get a look. Protect for Ekblad. Right to the goal. Save! Crawford had it gone in. That would have counted. Trocheck is first up for Florida. And he goes wide. In on Crawford, picking up some speed. Now to the forehand. Oh, and he had the goal open. Couldn't finish it. Great move by Trocheck, and unable to capitalize. Timmy Panarin will be second up for the Blackhawks. And here he comes. Panarin going wide on Luongo. To the backhand. Hey, it's that little black thing behind you. Here's Barkov looking to tie it for Florida. Barkov on Crawford. He tried to drag. Move! And Crawford stayed home. Here's one where he missed out of the taste, but Panic has a chance to win it for the Blackhawks. Panic right in. Hawks win. Richard Panic finishes the shootout.
The Blackhawks pick up the bonus.